Japanese pronunciation quiz. Which one do you hear? Suki. 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 The point is when you make the S sound, your tongue is more relaxed and you pass the air out. S-s. And when you make TSU sound, your tongue touches the upper gum. And also, both of U sounds are devoiced because they are sandwiched by voiceless consonants. Voiceless consonants are the sound that you can't feel vibration in your throat. So repeat after me. Suki. 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 見てくれてありがとう。